Okay, say it again.
Here's the carrion beetle colony about to be released into the wild. It's going to get out a little larval nest. And I've got some moist paper towel over there. Maybe I'll put the larva nest right there. I've got a little bit of, I've got a few dozen adults here. A little bit of cat food for them to eat in the meantime, too. So I guess we'll just release them right around their food source.
Yummy.
Mm-mm.
Wolverine skull.
Won't take them long to find the food in here.
Nope. And a wolf skull. Not bad digs for a carrion beetle.
So that's two wolverines and a wolf?
Two wolverines and a wolf.
That is cool.
Yeah. Yeah, care of some friendly trappers in BC.
Mm-hmm. And the carrion beetles came from the zoology department at SFU, who very kindly loaned them to us. So, do they want them back, I wonder?
Our new pets. This is great.
See, this is a big one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know,
so that's one of the larval stages, because the adults actually have the more recognizable beetle carapace. And
it's a nice stench coming off of this whole situation.
Excellent stench.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Look at that beetle move. Oh, he smells food. He's going to get the kids.
He's going to get the kids.
Yeah.
Honey, wake up the kids. Critter flesh.
The only thing better than taking your skulls to the SFU Zoology Department carrion beetle bin is them giving you your own beetle carrion beetle colony.
Mm-hmm.
Nice work. Nice bin, Kelly.
Thank
Great
you.
Job. All right. Let the flesh begin.